Despite Johnny Depp's recent personal and financial turmoil, Orlando Bloom is sticking by his friend and castmate. Addressing the controversy surrounding Depp most recently, involving an ongoing legal battle with his former business partners, Bloom said at the Thursday Los Angeles premiere of Pirates of the Caribbean, "Dead Men Tell No Tales. The man that I know and love is the man who's here tonight. And he's like on form and does everything the right way. You know, people go through all kinds of weird stuff in the world and it's just a shame that it has to be dragged out in public," continued Bloom, 40. "Because, God knows he's been one of the most private and stand-up people I've ever met." Earlier this month, details of Depp's $25 million lawsuit against his ex-managers Joel and Rob Mandela at TMG were revealed, as the agency filed a countersuit in which the actor was labeled as a hopeless spendthrift who squandered millions on extravagances like fine wine and art against their advice. In their countersuit, TMG alleged that Depp paid $3.6 million a year for a 40-person staff, $30,000 a month on wine, $400,000 on a diamond cuff for his ex-wife Amber Heard, and $5 million to shoot the ashes of his friend, author Hunter S. Thompson, out of a cannon in Aspen. The legal saga closely followed the unraveling of Depp and Heard's marriage and a divorce wrought with accusations of domestic abuse against the actor. Pirates producer Jerry Bruckheimer also spoke in defense of Depp at Thursday's premiere, saying, "He's a fabulous guy, a great artist, and he's here and he's excited to be here for the premiere."